Mama, hey, mama, hey, mama, we need justice, justice. But I know, sir, justice.
You have to be responsible for whatever thing you do in the society. And being as a musician and then having the full right and responsibility to talk on the hills. So, like, letting people know about their responsibility when it comes to being held responsible for everything that happens in our society. Not everybody listen to news, but people do listen to music, they get informed, they get educated from that, and then they get to know what is unfolding in the surrounding when you listen to music. So music plays a most important role when it comes to the accountability issue. I'm a conscious artist and also I'm a political artist when it comes to telling the facts and telling reality and what is unfolding in my society, all of that. When it comes to the government issues relating to our situation in our country, like the government, I mean, the citizen cries because they don't have much attention from the government. So the government is responsible for the cry of the citizen. So they got to know about that. So that is all being accountable. Also, attacking on the youth issue, also like having our girls and our women right now being raped. The guys that do that, what are they going to be accountable for? They're supposed to be accountable for that. So there's nothing going, you know, free and you just do it and they walk with impunity. You know, absolutely no. This is not what we're heading for. So all about accountability life, making people responsible for their action. We speak for the youth. Definitely, youth also looks up to us. So when we advocate for the youth, definitely, it's like we're advocating for the massive. Because the youth are the massive. And having the farmer as a musician and having to get a big name in the country, obviously, it's like somebody relying on me and say, okay, what is this Takunji going to do? This thing that's occurring in this country, what is it going to do? It's like we giving them the idea and giving them the facts that is unfolding in the society that of course as a musician I stand. Once I go out there and I let people know, because hip hop, what we do is a way of relating to one another easily. You know, it's the way that we talk and the way we bring our message. So when I use my hip hop language and bring it up, it's like they definitely get the message of accountability. I'm looking in this group, I hope to see my country better. Hip hop, that the message that we offer, equal right and justice, but my people still suffer.